caught me off guard. Few say she is the one in whose presence you cannot properly think or even breathe.
All I find myself being able to breathe for is you.
If you say you feel that feeling, the one that makes it impossible for you to look away from them at any given moment, when all you are able to do in their presence is to fight the urge to lean forward into you and touch their lips with yours.
It is maddening how much you consume my very being. There is no other course of action to be concluded. You must stop.
What do I do to you?
Drunk with friends. You hate me.
And went inside. Did you feel
you must feel it as I do.
Were you just being nice?
You were the bane of my existence.
But I don't mind. Keep my phone in open in case you call me.
In my head, almost always
tugging on my strings. Just feeling that place is so, it will pass. And soon enough, it will be as if we never felt it at all.
You should have come with the warning. I won't get no sleep till I come clean. No!
Clear that you have affection for Miss Shom. The two of you cannot seem to stay away from one another.
Because she is aggravating.
You do not vex me.